little geographical conversation going on. Catching up on the weather and shit. Little fishing down in Florida and shit.
Is that Phil Anselmo?
How many of you motherfuckers ever seen I Ain't God before? Any of you ever seen these motherfuckers before? Most of the time they got someone equally as ugly but not as tall as me up here. Mike 9, he's not doing too well. Think some good thoughts for Mike 9, man. We want him back here. In the meantime, you're stuck with my shitty ass. Boo-hoo! This song is for Mike 9. It's called Jackass and the Will of God. Let's see some fucking movement.
Wow. Let me go.
Discharge. We are too. This next song is for them. It's fast, kinda. He's a cheap date. You don't know how many different places I've heard that. We'll be right back. horny. Who's not horny? Who's frigid? Who's ever had sex with their siblings? We'll be right back. How many of you have ever known the joys of a correctional facility? I recommend it. It builds character. So do something stupid tonight. Make friends with your local law enforcement.
Certified.
Is everybody sufficiently uncomfortable?
Fuck your neighbor, just write an insightful article! The more you begin to investigate what we think we understand, where we came from, what we think we're doing, the more you begin to see we've been lied to. We've been lied to by every institution. What makes you think for 1 minute that the religious institution is the only one that's never been touched? The religious institutions of this world are at the bottom of the dirt. The religious institutions in this world are put there by the same people who gave you your government, your corrupt education, who set up your international banking cartels, because our masters don't give a damn about you or your family. All they care about is what they have always cared about, and that's controlling the whole damn world.
How do, ladies and gentlemen? I trust that everyone is enjoying the music.
This is the universe. Big, isn't it?
There are 10 seasons of that. The effort is the heart, and each of them talk for unconditional feedback and empathize for what?
That's something I think happened on the high, and the back for black and good back into your DNA. For sweet.